friends, today I'm going to tell you few of the yoga poses for your stretching. So please follow. First we are going to do the Tadasana. Your leg should be slightly apart. Then stand on your toes and take your hands to the above position. Stand in this position for minimum 20 seconds to 30 seconds. Then stand on your feet and come to the normal position. Now next we are going to do the Ardha Chakrasana. For that your feet should be in the closing position, Satmi Rengi feet, and then you have to move your hand, one hand in this way, then you need to take it straight and then move to the other side. Try to stay in this position for 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And then come back to the normal position. Now the same you need to do from the other side. Hand should be on the side, then on the top, then to the other side. You need to stay again from 20 seconds to 30 seconds. Back to the normal position. Now we are going to do the Trikonasana. For that you need to open your legs, widely open your legs. So, jahan tak aapko comfortable hota, you just need to take the position because you need to bend. Then open your hands. Then one hand should be on your leg and one hand should be straight to your eye level. And then you need to stay for 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And then come back to the first position. Now you have to repeat the same from the other side. Leg should be widely apart. Then go to the other side and stay there for 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And then you need to come back to the normal position. Now the next one is Ardha Bhujangasana. आप इसको साइड पोज से देखिए. You need to stand slightly apart. Your legs, your hand should be on your waist. And then you need to bend like this. You stay here for 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And then come back to the normal position. Now we are going to do the Hasta Padasana. Here you need to touch your toes. You need to stay there for again 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And if you are very comfortable with doing the back, then try to touch your forehead to your knees. Now I'll show you the side posture.